The Chinook helped define air mobility. As first conceived, the Army's four pillars of air mobility required helicopters to fulfill the multiple roles of observation, gunship, troop transport, and supply. During the course of the Vietnam War, the Chinook took on all of these responsibilities. The Chinook has a vital role today. It will for decades to come. As in Vietnam, heavy loads will always need to be transported by air. During the war in Vietnam, the Chinook established the lowest accident rate of any aircraft type in U.S. Army service. At the height of the war, there were 22 Chinook units, 354 CH-47As, 108 B-types, and 270 C-types were made and deployed to Vietnam. Despite the large numbers, mechanics maintained a 71% availability rate. This is because the Chinook was designed with mechanics in mind. During the design phase, a standard Army mechanics toolkit hung on the wall to remind Boeing Vertol engineers that the Chinook had to be maintained in the field. The hydraulically operated rear ramp is a true innovation. Unhampered exit down the ramp for men and vehicles is made possible by the height of the rotor and the landing gear being relatively low to the ground. Gun crews can be ready for action in a matter of minutes. The cabin is 30 feet long. It is 8 feet wide at floor level and 6.5 feet wide along its entire length. Medium-sized vehicles can be carried and driven directly in and out of the aircraft. The ramp doors are split, allowing for the upper portion to retract into the lower ramp section. The lower ramp also serves as an adjustable work platform. Air mobility was originally developed with the Cold War defense of Europe in mind. It was expected that NATO forces would be vastly outnumbered by the Soviet and Warsaw Pact armies. Quick strike missile companies could be deployed to delay the enemy and buy the time for effective counterattack. During the war in Vietnam, 8.5 million passengers were transported in nearly 1,200,000 flight hours. Nearly a million of those flight hours were in combat. In Vietnam, the normal combat load of U.S. soldiers was around 40. However, lifts of up to 75 Vietnamese soldiers were not uncommon. The cargo floor of the Chinook supports a load of 300 pounds per square foot. For paratroop operations, a static line was rigged along the cabin roof with troops exiting from the rear ramp. The Chinook was always used for refueling operations. Its current role is to carry fuel and ammunition for an attack helicopter company. The original concept was the establishment of a forward refueling point. A Chinook would fly close to the front with a load of rubber fuel bladders and wait on the ground like a flying gas station. In effect, the Chinooks bring the support base to the battle zone.